So today is May 8th. So tomorrow is my husband's birthday. I have not put up any videos lately. So right now I'm at Best Buy. We need a microwave. So I'm here buying us a microwave for the house. My grandma went to my house and cleared out my house in Fort Lauderdale, so everything is all set down there. What else is going on? Yeah, so right now I'm about to go to the grocery store because, like I said, my husband's birthday, Boopy, Zayo. Hey. He is turning 25, so I'm 26 and my husband is younger than me. He's 24, so he's turning 25 tomorrow. So I'm going to surprise him. I bought him a PlayStation 4 for his birthday, but I bought it for him when I first got here, so that was his birthday gift from me. But I'm just gonna pick up some balloons and a cake, you know, something simple for when he comes home, so I can, you know, be like, surprise, happy birthday, baby, you know, maybe a card or something cute. So I love him and I'm happy to have Massachusetts. You guys, I hate Mass. I hate it. But updates. Let's see. I have an interview tomorrow. I have a job. And my job is easy. I've been, you know, getting a hang of it really fast. I've been picking up really fast. I did not work at a Subway. Usually I work at a Subway. I actually took up a job at Moe's, you know, the Southwestern, you know, place or whatever, kind of like a Chipotle or Qdoba. Qdoba's the best. The bomb. But even though I work at Moe's, I have my Moe's hat on right now. But, yeah, so, but I have a interview at a luxury condominium so that I can try to do something like when I was like working at the OG. So, yeah, so I have that interview tomorrow, and also I have an interview for Duncan, because if I work at the condo, honestly, I won't be able to work at Moe's because Moe's opens at 11 and I'd have to be at the condo by 3, because it's like 3 to 11 Monday through Friday. And of course I want 2 jobs, you guys. So which is hard because I know like they want to like be able to spend time together and stuff like that, but like I have like a lot that I need to accomplish. Like, he needs a car, I need to pay off my credit cards, and you know, from all the moving and stuff like that when I didn't have a job and all that other stuff. So it's a lot going on, but we're gonna get through it. I'm very excited for my interview. Pray for me, like I hope that I get it, because this will change everything. It will allow us to move forward because we have so much that we need to do. And I hate feeling stuck, you know, and sometimes God puts me in places where it keeps me stuck because he wants me in a place and he knows I'll run because I'm a runner. That's what I do. But, you know, obviously I don't want to run. I just want to get my stuff together because, like, it's been very overwhelming. Like, all my stuff's in Florida, so, like, where we're living, I want to move from. So, you know, you can't move without money. You know, you can't, you know, and God gives me these jobs where, you know, sometimes he'll just give me one job, and it's just like, all right, I need 2 jobs because I need to pay off certain bills. Like, you know, the job that I'm working now can only pay for my car payment. And, you know, Deo, you know, oops, been paying the rent. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, it's great that he's the man, you know, paying the rent or for our, you know, doing what men do. But I still need to pay off my credit cards and stuff like that from when I had to move up here and all the stuff that was going on in the process of my transition. So yeah, there's a lot of stuff that we need to accomplish, and school's going okay. It's a little frustrating because, like, right now I have to go get the cake and the balloons and all that stuff, and then I have to go home and do 2 papers because tomorrow I don't work, but I have an interview, and then I have to go drop off some paperwork to some people or whatever. So it's a lot. I'm driving home. Well, I'm actually driving to the grocery store. So I'm gonna charge my camera in the car because like I have like 4%. Yeah, so I gotta do that. Bye. All right, so I am at the grocery store. I gotta go see if we can find him a cake. So let's see if we can find him a birthday cake. I only need a small cake because it's just us two and I don't want to get fat. I mean, I'm already fat. So I'm just gonna give him a small cream cake, I guess. This is the only one they have. It's like blue. He doesn't even like the color blue, mind you. And this one is gold, but it's like roses. But this one's like ugly. I don't like it. I might go to another store. Let's like get him like a big cupcake. It's gonna be a better option. All these say mom on them. They're not mom. It's Mother's Day today, guys. Look, they all say mom. Like, what the heck? And these are chocolate. He likes vanilla. You gotta know your hubby. You gotta know him. Maybe I'll get him. Let's see. A tray of cupcakes. But he can't write on them. Whatever. Maybe I'll just get him a whole bunch of cupcakes. Vanilla with vanilla frosting. Happy birthday, Boops! Alright, I'm not gonna get a cake.
You know that.
I'm just gonna get him a bunch of cupcakes. And I gotta get a balloon and I gotta get a card. I'm at the party store. Okay, thank you. Alright, so yeah. Huh? Alright. Okay, thank you. Alright, you guys, so I have to figure out something small to do since I already got him a... What did I get him? I got him a PS4. So, I'm here right now. And what am I gonna do? Oh, wow, they have all these funky masks. I am gonna get some balloons. And then I'm gonna do something small. No, we're not really gonna do anything for his birthday. It was either do something big, like go on like a something, like a boat cruise in Boston, or travel somewhere, or he likes the game, so I like it because it keeps him in the house. No partying. Well, he's not really a big party anyway, so that's not really a big deal. Candles. We gotta get some candles. 99 cents for some candles. Regular plain candles. Oh, maybe I should get him the happy birthday ones. Alright, so I'm gonna get him a bouquet of balloons. And then I'm gonna get him that one right there, though. The happy birthday one right there. And then I got a 25 candle case ring. 25. All these daggone balloons from my hubby for his birthday. Gosh, I gotta get in my cart or something. My whole back seat is filled with balloons. Alright. He closes tonight, so I just gotta get a card or something. And something simple. And then I'm going home. I have homework that's due tomorrow. I should go find something to eat because I'm hungry and I'm not gonna wanna cook tonight. So yeah. Maybe I'll call Deo and see if he'll make me something to eat at his job. But then he'd see the balloons. No. Okay, I know I look reckless, you guys, but. Alright, so here's the setup. So I got him a whole bunch of balloons. Happy birthday, boops, 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 boops. And then I got him the PlayStation 4 with the Call of Duty. And I also got him Need for Speed for his birthday. And then his cupcakes with his little 25. And I got him a little card. Ooh, boopy. So hopefully, you know, he enjoys my little surprise. Happy birthday, boops. I love you. Happy 25th. I don't remember the last time I actually got to spend a birthday with Deshaun. That's so crazy. Like, we've been around for so long, but I don't remember the last time I actually spent his birthday with him. That's so crazy. It was years and years and years and years ago. Alright, well, I'm going, you guys. I gotta go do homework. I'm at Deo's job right now, and I'm waiting for him to get in the car. I have literally 3% on my phone, so, I mean, on my camera, so I have to, like, save it. I don't know why I didn't charge my camera. What the heck? I didn't even charge my phone either. I need to catch this on camera.
I forgot that. Oh, you can have it. I don't need it.
Hey, birthday!
Whoa!
Yay!
Where's that BB gun? BB gun.
Happy birthday.
Oh my god, Lord. She's trying to spoil me. Fucking damn light.
Well,
you
can't
take a photograph. She got cupcakes. You know we can't touch none of this shit till tomorrow. Oh, I better get one of them cupcakes unless she poisoned them. She did.
Yeah, I poisoned them.
Why is she trying to cyanide me?
Yeah.
She's trying to cyanide
me. Happy birthday. Okay, go on.
You're supposed to film me lighting the candle. The point of me doing this was to make it look like you did it before I blew them out and you started the camera. Stop.
Alright. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear booby. You're so fat. You just want a cupcake. And I want my candy. He's so chunky. All right, baby. Enjoy it.